Thank you. Look, I don't know, right? I've researched, I've figured out what they're going to do. That it's really going to come.
You should ask for black sprinkles.
Thank you. give me some, just one. Just some improvement, please.
Less headless chicken.
Oh, yeah, honest with you. You actually both of you are actually noticed. In actual fact, if this had been a year ago, 2 years as well, especially when I was playing a lot, I don't think I'd do this. It's just, you know, I hadn't been training enough. I mean, training every day, but I didn't do the strength and muscles. So when I came in, I was on the trial. It's as meat. And I just was at that 30 degree angle like this. Like, and that just so when that happened, I could have pulled it out of it. All the MRIs, they want the kids to really? Yeah, I guess so. It's crap. It's like a little horse and jazz.
How was that?
No, that was Jess did that. I don't know.
Money.
series of group partners. She waited too long.
Some guy is funny.
The PVC pipe. Yeah. Band-aid. Or a rubber band. Yeah. Oh my god. Beautiful. That is so big. Oh. Not much. He was trying to put together a deal for all just to buy us out. And that felt really so I thought because he had been just on the side on the heels of that, I meant that was just the same spirit. But anyway, so I said, I got other bands, right? These guys are making me. You guys are trying to talk. I'm not. I don't have one. This was kind of like hyper, so that's what's up. But I know he's. It sounds like he's doing good with his
But that's the thing, he seems to do it.
What? Oh, sorry. Yeah, I got a big ass.
So when he went back down, I must have been seeing your car, but seeing the lake, but I must have walked with my car. So, yeah. He's not doing too bad
over there. Dallas in Jakarta, he's still running that. Well, he's trying to sell it. He's got it on the market now.
That's not a bad one.
I thought he bought it for $200. Yeah, I know. Well, no, he actually put it on, the Jakarta expat buy and sell. So he puts it up there to see what he had, and he put up 90,000 rupiah. That's what he put there, 90,000 rupiah. People were like, done, bought it. Like, yes, first thing, I'll give you 100.
He's such a
Blake?
Yeah.
He's awesome, right? He's got a I haven't adjusted to that, but I think what's gonna happen probably the next couple months I'm going back. It's just not because I've been there, like we get all the gangbusters and drink together and whatever recording. But I need my
you're not
what a while. Literally, I've gone from 18 years of like married life, whatever, to I'm in a dorm. Because it's like that. I'll be in bed. I gotta be up at 6:30 the next morning. It's 5 o'clock. I was like, Chris Bloosh.